He is the Roadhouse, Daniel Wall. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner once again of this contest, representing the Detroit chapter of Cobra Kai, he is the Roadhouse, Daniel Wall. Meaning later today, the Detroit chapter of Cobra Kai is going to get their trios title match against you guys, the Detroit Pump. However, Chuck Stein, how dare you come out here and ruin, try to crash our show here at Taco Fest. You're gonna be disciplined for that. As a matter of fact, you're gonna be in a match right here, right now, against one of your longest storied rivals in Pro Wrestling All-Stars history. A man that you sent packing over a year ago. Your opponent right here, right now, is this man.
In Michigan, but I'm absolutely not. Where are you going, tramp? Yeah, go back to the corner where you belong. I don't know why you're booing me or that fat piece of crap is filming me, but you can give me a call later. I'm staying right up the road in room 316. Now, Chuck, it was so cheesy. Anyways, Chuck, we go way back. This is, somebody just told me in the back, our 108th match together.
Something like that.
108. And just like every other time, you're going down.
Get it? Going down. Get it.
Oh, forget it, Pat Furman.
Ruff.
George!
I don't got nothing. Check me. See, I got nothing.
Yeah, he got nothing.
I got nothing.
I got nothing either.
Chuck Stein!
I had a sack that go off the concrete.